Hello.
Hello.
Will you shut up and listen?
My name is Talking Tina, and I'm going to kill you.
I bring back the dead.
I am absolutely and completely thunderstruck.
You've just crossed over into the Twilight Zone.
The light at the end of the tunnel is in sight. 5 years traveling through the fifth dimension. Our wonderful journey of weird comes to a close in 2024, but there's still so much to get through on the way out. As the series neared its end, we were still treated to some iconic episodes that permeated pop culture. Were there more good than bad? Did this once-in-a-lifetime show go out on a high note? Living Doll, You Drive, The Long Morrow, Number 12 Looks Just Like You, Night Call, Caesar and Me, and Mr. Garrity and the Graves are just some of what I'll be covering. Not to mention delving into more of the lost episodes that were left out of syndication for a variety of reasons. Even with cancellation looming, the series continued to innovate. An occurrence at Owl Creek Bridge changed the rules in an unexpected way. The encounter challenged the audience and wasn't seen for decades. The Masks featured the show's one and only female director, who also starred in a previous episode. Big shout out to Mark Scott Zickrey's The Twilight Zone companion book and the Blu-ray collection's extra features for guiding us through each installment with behind-the-scenes knowledge and thoughts from the cast and crew who were a part of the stories being told. There are 32 episodes left and only 31 days to review them, so you'll get a twofer as an added bonus this year. Otherwise, it's one video per day, all October long. I hope you enjoy the ride, because the end is nigh. Rest assured, it's a finale that could only happen in
the Twilight Tober Zone.